having the area's finest senior class, AAA, AA, and single-A players from all classifications that were selected as all WPIL and also as all state. Today we're going to be playing two 40-minute halves in this game, and we're featuring two teams today. Team Blue, which will be listed as home on the scoreboard, versus Team Green at LaSalle. Here we go. Number one from Gateway, Scott Shine. Number 13 from Seneca Valley, Kevin Andreone. Number 14 from Seton LaSalle, Alex Machetti. Number 15 from Seton LaSalle, David Del Greco. Number 16 from Seton LaSalle, Mike Lieber. And now introducing Team Green. Today, Team Green is being coached by Chris Knopf from Mars High School. Number 0 in goal from Indiana, Brian Pistoli. Number 1 from Mars, Joe Hafner. Number 2 from Butler, Jake Gamble. Number 3 from Chartiers Valley, Frankie Lamana. Number 4 from Chartiers Valley, Joe Caruso. Number 6 from Butler, Drew Donahue. Number 7 from Mars, Andy Knopf. Number 9 from Mount Lebanon, David Langton. Number 10 from North Hills, Ryan Grindle. Number 11 from Norwin, Mike Lipzinski. Number 12 from Plum, Evan Phillips. Number 13 from Plum, Mark Bucci. Number 14 from Ringgold, Tom Sheridan. Number 15 from Seneca Valley, Connor Azevedo. And number 16 from Thomas Jefferson, Tyler Fabian. Now would everyone please rise for the Star Spangled Banner. Let's review some of the changes of the program for the number.
Let's go.
Corner kick for Green, taken by Mark Bucci.
Thank you. Thank you.
Team Green goal scored by number 12 from Plum, Evan Phillips. Assist number 14 from Ringgold, Tom Sheridan.
Yeah. Wasted. Look.